Politics is a noun, and it means activities that attempt to influence how something should be done or is to be done. It uses a singular verb. For example, is politics essentially a display of power in action? So here politics is a noun. It is used as a noun. Politics can also mean a subject dealing with the ways by which a country might be governed. A subject of study, subject which is taught at college or university or schools. And because it is a subject of study, it is capitalized. She studied politics at the university. The subject of politics is also known as political science. Political is the adjective form of the noun politics. For example, his political views flared up the discussion. Politician is a person who practices politics. They are generally members of the government. For example, a member of parliament is a politician. Policy is a set of rules made for some specific situation. Decisions on policy are made by the board. The economic policy is aimed to eradicate poverty. Now let us start with the exercises. Thank you.